Hi, welcome to Puzzle Out. So in this video, we are going to learn about a basic electronic component called transistors. So let us get started. Now the first thing that comes to our mind is, what is a transistor? So according to definition, a transistor is a semiconductor device used to amplify or switch electronic signals or electrical power. Now when we try to make sense of this, a transistor is made up of a semiconductor device and has two main functions, amplification and switching. Now we already know the sole purpose of a transistor is either switching or amplifying. So now let's take a look at the situations where the transistor would be behaving like an amplifier or a switch. So by switching, the flow of current can be controlled. And by amplification, the amplitude of the output signal can be increased. So in a digital circuit, the transistor acts like a switch. Then in such a case, it is either off with zero current flowing through it or on with nearly zero voltage across it. Now on the other hand, a transistor acts as an amplifier in the case of an analog circuit by raising the strength of the weak signal. Coming to the classification, the transistors are classified into three broad categories. The first one is the BJT, the next one is the FET, and the last one is the point contact transistor. BJT stands for bipolar junction transistor. It is a type of transistor that uses both electrons and holes as charge carriers. Whereas the FET or the field effect transistor is a type of transistor which uses an electric field to control the flow of current. The point contact transistor was the first type of transistor to be successfully demonstrated. However, it was replaced by BJT and MOSFETs due to its low efficiency. The BJT is classified as NPN and PNP transistors, whereas the FET is classified as JFET and MOSFET. We will look at each of them in detail in coming videos.